This is Derek Aka Video Cobra from Video Lifestyle. Now, I'm sure all of you recognize this portable video light here from Light Panel. The one I have here is the Light Panel Micro Pro. Costing about $600, it comes with three supplied color gels and run on six AA batteries and gives you up to about 2 hours of operational time. However, today I'm here to show you the new LED video light MIC, or made in China. Simply, cheap, powerful, and pretty reliable. And the beautiful part is it costs less than $200. I have two versions here, the C160 and the C126. The C126 simply means 126 bulbs, and the C160, 160 bulbs. Now, the size of both panels are identical, except for the density of bulbs in each of the model. Now, what I really like about these video lights are the ability to manipulate intensity, a dimmable 100% knob situated at the side of the panel, the dedicated button indicator to check your status of your battery life, and the light at full intensity is also cool to the touch as well, now including the unit itself. Not only that, the option to use Sony L batteries, M size batteries, as well as if you have Panasonic lithium ion batteries with a supplied adapter that comes with the package. Now, what really blows the competition away is the fact that it takes also six AA batteries just in case you run out of juice. Now, ain't that a bonus? Although the construction is hard plastic, totally hard plastic, I must admit the mold is pretty well made. And at the same time, they supply you with also three hard colored plastic gels to go with. There you are. Although the color temperature is rated at 5004 Kelvin and 3002 with the supplied warmer gel, I suggest you put this through your own test in terms of color temperature accuracy. Now, but at a price of $200, I would not complain, as I have tested lights that cost four times the price and came up with more disappointing results. So if you're interested, you can drop us a line at contact@videolifestyle.com. Again, my name is Vito Krobera, checking out here with the Made in China LED video lights.